keeping your kid from getting the flu can be exhausting. Germs are everywhere we touch. My Gym Children's Fitness Center in Tucson is making sure those germs stay out so no one gets sick.
Everything is hand sanitized.
Director Gabby Seaver says the entire gym is deep cleaned every Monday. About an hour alone is spent disinfecting each plastic ball in their ball pit. Every morning and night, a crew wipes down toys, mats, literally everything that's touched.
And that's when we really, really make sure everything is clean to the full potential, because the flu season is so big this year. So we are making sure everything's hand sanitizer, all the kids are washing their hands if they touch their nose or cough.
Heather Dix says her 2- and 4-year-olds have never gotten the flu. She says they got the flu shot and she always carries disinfectant wipes wherever they go.
Especially a place like this where you're carrying, like a lot of kids are here and putting things in their mouths and touching everything, I would say definitely have wipes.
But the biggest piece of advice to stop the virus from spreading: if your children are sick, keep them home. Priscilla Casper, KGUN 9 on your side.